If Islam's true, I'm coming to mosque. Both can't be true. Bible says Jesus died on the cross. Bible says Jesus is God, right? Quran says, no, Jesus is not God. Jesus did not die on the cross. So either Quran's true, Bible wrong, or Bible's true, Quran wrong. So which one? I believe the Bible. And I believe the evidence is there, man. I believe the evidence is there, bro. Bob, my friend, Well, listen. All the world is watching. You're a Muslim, I'm a Christian, yeah? So give me a hug. We might disagree, but we're friends, yeah? God bless you. Hey, great to disagree. God bless you, Marvin, yeah? God bless you, yeah? Are you okay, sir? Do you want to chat? Have you got any questions? We're evangelical, but we're from a variety of churches, yeah?
Alright.
Yeah, do you have a belief?
I'm a Catholic.
You're Catholic, yeah? Well, our focus is preaching about Jesus dying on the cross for our sin.
Yeah.
And that we believe, we repent, turn away from our sin, and believe in Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior. That is the way we get saved. All in Christ, not of what we can do, but what Christ can do. Now, in the Catholic Church, you have the Council of Trent. Very, very famous council, just in the time of the Reformation. And in the Council of Trent, it says you get saved by justification, in other words, believing in Jesus, but by doing good deeds. So you're saved by faith and good deeds. We say, no, you're saved first by believing in Jesus first. He is your salvation. Then you do good deeds. Your good deeds prove that you've been saved. But your good deeds are not saving you. It's Jesus. So that is different from the Council of Trent. Yeah? So I'd encourage you not to follow tradition, but to follow sola scriptura, the Bible, as the Word of God. And in the Bible it teaches we're saved by grace. That's prayer in Ephesians. And then, if you read the book of James, it says, faith without works is dead. We have to have faith with works. But it's not our works that save us, it's faith in Christ. Does that make sense, bro? Yeah? The Bible's outdated.
You can't deny that there are things happening today.
Okay.
Like you can't.
Do you know what the heart of the Bible is? Luther said, the Bible is the cradle where Christ is laid. So is Christ outdated?
No, I don't say.
So that,
please don't take any
questions. So, public, we're allowed to do that in public.
I'm asking you not to take any questions.
Okay. In public, it's by law, we can film by law, yeah? Yeah.
You can leave or you can stay, it's up to you.
Okay, God bless you.
I didn't know whether to stop or not. You could have told me to stop if you wanted, I would have stopped.
No, it's alright. He knew it was.